lights, camera, action.
The National Geographic Channel invades Union Station to film a new show. KMBC 9's Kerri Stowell reports. Kerri.
It's an exciting afternoon here at Union Station as a new show called America's Lost Treasures is filming right downstairs. Now that show, it is similar to PBS's Antiques Roadshow, and it's visiting 10 cities across the country. They are hoping to unearth family heirlooms and some other objects with, quote, historical importance and unexpected value. In other words, they are looking for things that belong in a museum.
We've got a revolver that is potentially connected to Jesse James. We've got some really interesting Native American artifacts. We've got some railroad artifacts, just a lot of things that have strong historical connections, but also mean a lot to the people that own them.
Today's episode will air on the National Geographic Channel, I'm told, sometime in the spring. At Union Station, Kerri Stowell, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Kerri, thank you. More than 35 people showed up with historical pieces. Five or six will be featured on the episode, and one will be declared the winner.